session for the problem number 6. So according to the serial number which I told you, there is a chain. So in this, according to this, there is a problem. This is 4th, now this is 5th, okay? The 5th problem, I will read out the question. Anyways, here we go, I will attach this file into that question itself. The question is, in internal combustion engine during the compression stroke, the heat rejected to the cooling water is 50 kilojoules per kg and the work input is 100 kilojoules per kg. Calculate the change in internal energy of the working fluid, stating whether it is a gain or loss. This is a very simple question which has been asked. This is asked in May 2013 for 5 marker question. Okay. So let us try to solve this problem. So according to this, the question which is given is, there is an internal combustion engine. So in this IC engine, definitely for all your automobiles, you have a cooling system. So why cooling system is required is, generally for all the piston as well as the different mechanical components which you have, it is exposed to the higher temperatures because you have combustion in that case. So there is some cooling is required to, in order to bring back the temperature to the normal. Otherwise your materials with properties will seize away and it will break and finally fail. So in that case, to avoid it, we need to bring back to the normal temperature. For that case, we require cooling. About this cooling system and all, you'll learn more in detail in the automobile subject when you go on to the next year. Okay. So in this, the problem is internal combustion engine during the compression stroke, which you have your compression stroke, different strokes which you have, the suction stroke, compression stroke, power stroke, as well as exhaust. So in this, heat is being rejected to the cooling water. So the heat which is utilized is rejected to the cooling water. So this is 50 kilojoules and the work input is given. Q is given directly over here. That is, Q rejected is given as minus 50 kilojoules per kg and work input is given directly as 100 kilojoules per kg. Why I have taken as minus is because there is rejection. There is rejection of heat. Anything which has been heat rejected has been negative. Anything the heat added is positive. And next is also here I have taken minus because the work is done. If it is done on the system, then it is positive. If it is done by the system, it is positive. If it is anything is done by the surrounding on the system, then it is negative. So it is a negative work over here. Okay. So what does we need to calculate is change in internal energy, which is we need to calculate. So directly according to the first law, as you know, D dash Q is equal to D dash W plus DU. So from this DU, if you want to calculate, D dash Q minus D dash W. So in this, what is D dash Q, which is already given as minus 100, minus of minus will be plus, it will be, it is 50. It is minus 50, minus of minus will be plus 100. So this will be 50 kilojoules. Okay, so whether there is an gain, obviously it is positive, then there is a gain in the internal energy. Okay, that's a very simple problem which is asked for 5 marker 1. Okay, hope we'll see you for the next session with another problem. Thank you.